One day while sitting in my home, I realized that I had been granted every material comfort in life. And yet, like the rain outside, my heart was heavy. Something beckoned me down a path I never knew existed, nor had I ever walked. And as my pace quickened and awareness of God filled my body, like the warm rays of the sun,
I knew God was there in that valley with me. His heavenly place filled the earth. Filled the earth.
He and I together just talked. There were paths leading to that valley, as many as the lost souls who walked them. There were the blind who had certainly seen more than I. There were the lame who had walked straighter. There were children the colors of the rainbow, praying that the lion and the lamb shall lay down side by side. And as my tear-filled eyes began to see, the light of day showed me where I was. The path that I had walked was the aisle leading to God's altar, and the valley was his home, the church.
I knew God.